Look at that. That's awesome. So we have these guys. Those are some cool colors.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we are making gummy bears.
We are making gummy bears. Gummy bears.
3, 2, 1.
Gummy bears! Gummy bears. This is a sour mixture. This is seaweed powder. Probably seaweed. Then we have cherry flavored sugar mixture.
I would probably eat a lot of that.
Lemon flavored sugar mixture. We're making both. We're definitely making both. Then we have the gummy mold tray. We have dolphins, little raspberries, dinosaurs, bats. And then these are like
orange
peels.
Slices. No, not orange.
Lemon slices, lemon flavor, lemon slices. That makes sense. And then, of course, the ever popular gummy bear.
I'm a gummy bear. I'm a gummy bear.
You maybe can mix with this. It says mix well. You, Mr. Lucas,
what?
You can decide which flavor you want first.
Yes.
The cherry one.
Cherry.
Good choice. Was that the Kraken song from Hotel Transylvania?
Yeah. Oh, smells so good.
Smells like.
Guys.
Like cherry jello.
Oh, smell it.
Guys, smell it.
Oh! I'm gonna put it in.
If you know, you know. Okay, we're gonna put this in the microwave. We will be back in a second.
3, 2, 1!
Cherry, let's do cherry.
Down and mix it up.
Now you do the rest.
Watch. I'll keep mixing. Oh!
What?
Look at that. Oh! I don't know if you can see it. Okay. You'll see it eventually.
Thank you.
Yeah,
keep going, the whole thing.
Whole thing.
Give it a little shake.
Shake.
The mixture should now be liquid. Okay, so now we're gonna put this back in the microwave. We're gonna come back here and then we're gonna.
Okay.
That smells. Oh, that smells. Like hot jello, basically.
No, like hot it looks like jello right now.
As they get a little bit sticky in this and a little bit hard to get pulled out. So I'm gonna spray them down with a little cooking oil.
Like a little bit of pizza.
A little bit of pizza, gonna make it the gummy bears. Is it real food or is it the gummy food? I'm spitting all over the place, I'm sorry. Also, so it makes it taste like a spaghetti. You like a cherry gummy berry flavor with a spaghetti.
What? Oh, that's much better.
Hey, same thing. I just scooped it and put it into one of the back.
That's not a fail.
That's not a fail. If anything, that deserves a light. You probably can't even see it from over there, but I just saved the day. Okay, there's still. We are going to put these in the fridge for 10 minutes, and while we do that, we are going to prepare the lemony ones. Oh, they're starting to look like gummies. Okay, hold on, I gotta
eat them right now.
Look at that. Oh, we're starting to pour. Okay, so now we're going to pour that into here.
And Lucas, you're doing that job.
Yep.
Slowly.
Oh, you're gonna make some. Or quickly, whatever works.
Hey, why did you take it?
Have you watched our Halloween cookie video?
I hope this is not
because
another fail.
That was a huge fail. I'm gonna post it up top. Keep watching this because I'm curious to see how we're gonna do this. I feel confident. We're gonna do a good job, right?
Yeah.
I like that. Yeah. That's some good mixing,
okay,
bye.
We're gonna go put this in. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Boss.
Oh.
That looks like egg yolk.
It does kind of look like egg yolk. Oh, but.
Okay, now I'm gonna go put the egg.
So now we have to put that back in for another 30 seconds. Smash that like button if you think I should keep tickling Lucas. Welcome to our cooking show!
Today, we're gonna be learning how to torture your kids! This is how we do it! This is how you do it! You just take... Okay,
don't fall off the chair! Okay, make sure it's good. Oh yeah, you were supposed to be making sure that it's not boiling.
Nah.
Okay. Calm, sleep. Oh, I don't want to mess your hair. You're so nice. I like your hair. Sleep. Oh, look at this!
Is it
dry? Oh, yeah, I think they're good. Check those out.
Wait, I just want to do something.
Okay, where's the toothpick? Is it still, it's not turning into jello yet, Lucas?
No, it's not even hard. It's so quick.
It's like liquidy?
Yes, like liquid.
These look so good. I'm going to do a little close-up of these later. The last one, though. They're stuck together. Here, tell you what. You try that one. Not yet. We'll do it all at the same time. You can try that one. I'm going to try this one. Ready? Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Here we go.
Three,
the
two,
red ones.
One. Oh my gosh. Whoa!
That is the best tasting seaweed powder I've ever had in my life.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Okay, no, that wasn't you at all, that was me. Did you know that this is the sour powder that you can actually shake onto here?
I think we should do half and
half of them?
Yeah.
I think that's a brilliant idea. Would be good. Keep going. A little bit more? A little bit more. Perfect. Okay, now.
Okay. I just want to do one big shake.
Just one solid.
Like that. Wait, like this. Okay.
Okay, but we want to eat them. We don't want to splatter them over to the moon and back. Whoa.
It's gummy bear.
I had a gummy dolphin. We will be back in two more minutes.
Starting now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ow, my face.
We're just probably going to sit here for 2 minutes.
Right. Are they good?
Yeah, they're good.
They're good-ish?
Whoa. They're actually perfect.
Excellent.
I'm going to touch them.
They're so pretty.
Oh, they're so hot. So squishy.
Look at that. That's awesome. So we have these guys. Those are some cool colors. Well, okay, what do you think?
Better than
the cherry? I gotta try this.
Not better.
Better? Okay, alright. Well, I mean, but they're both good. They're different.
I'm
thinking about that. Look at those.
You think about these!
These babies. Alright, so Oliver did that one. Look at that guy.
Well, I'm not done.
Not done? Okay, we got one. I'm gonna do this one. Give it a little. Okay.
Oh, yeah. There we go. I'm not done that one yet, but.
That's okay. Oh, man, yours. We should have weighed these or measured them because there's so much more of this one. We'll make this one mummies. We're good. Here we go.
I just need those.
All right, guys, I think we are all done. Let us know what you think in the comments down below. Hit the like button if you liked it. Consider subscribing if you liked the video. And we'll see you guys all in the next one. See you later.
Bye.